I don't know. I don't want you to forget that you're bringing something to the table too, okay? You've got that little twinkle in your eye.
Clearly you're upset, and I would be upset too, but there's a simple but hard to swallow explanation for all this. I turned into a dog.
Well, Mr. Thompson, that's really quite a list. And you're right. You're absolutely right. And I think if I really apply myself, I could be a totally changed person by the time we finish lunch.